virtually. We're sending you so much love and so many hugs today in this wonderful Sunday afternoon.
Thank you so much for being here. My name's Freddie Silvera with FSA Auctions.
And I'm Kelly DeMarco, formerly with KCRA3 and now owner of Kelly DeMarco Communications.
I'm excited to welcome you to Think Pink Granite Bay and beyond. Here in 2020, we are in California and across four states. My name is Nancy Laurie Stuckey. I'm the volunteer chairperson and founder of Think Pink Granite Bay.
Enjoy Suzanne as she shares with you what our funds are going to today. Please enjoy.
Good morning. I'm Suzanne Zolfo, director of the Sutter Roseville Medical Center Foundation, and I would like to thank you for your support of the 2020 Think Pink Granite Bay virtual event. Proceeds from this event will benefit breast cancer patients in our community through the support services we can provide thanks to our generous donors at Sutter Roseville.
We did it. We've 18,000.
Oh my gosh.
Patty Daly. Patty, thank you. We're almost at 20,000. Let's do this.
We gotta get to 20. Yes.
Oh my gosh.
I think the best comment so far is from Danielle. She says, shake your tatas, everybody. Shake them, Freddie. We got to 25. You shake them. That's right. See what you get with this loving hand? Shake them. Shake them. 26.
What? This is phenomenal.
You know, this is what I love, Freddie.
Wow.
That, you know, we're so used to all being together, you know, all in one big room and the energy. And I think now it's so good to feel that sense of community again. Even though it's through the screen, you really feel the love.
Amazing. Oh, another gift from Jody Davis. Oh my gosh. What?
Yes.
What?
Oh.
Ladies, we are almost at 32,000.
What is happening?
We are $75 away from, yes! Woo! Kara Stout.
Okay, well, don't stop shaking your tatas. We're here. Shake them, Freddie.
I will. Shake them. We'll just keep shaking all day.
You're shaking more of your arms.
Kara wants you to do the running man. Is this the running man? What's the running man?
It's so embarrassing sometimes. No, you know, it's not running man, like running man. Like,
oh, the
back.
Running man?
Push it back, Freddie. Push it back.
We're 36,000.
I can't even believe the generosity, the love.
Kara, thank you for your gift.
Oh my, well, Cabo San Lucas, again, 5 days, 4 nights. Value at this one, Freddie, is $1,650, and we're already above that in the bidding.
Dead people. $1,800 for Cabo. Tamara, she's coming in. Jeannie, let's go. Jeannie, 19.
Anna.
I've got Anna Hayes at the top bid, $2,200. Tamara. Janet, yes, Janet, yes. Janet's at 2,300. Anna, let's go 24.
Lake Tahoe is our next auction item. Lake Tahoe home rental.
I've got Danielle at 24, Jolinda 25. I'm looking for 25, Jolinda. I've got 24 with Danielle. I'm looking for 25.
Let me say, I think that your latte just kicked in. Like the caffeine. Is just, you know, Freddie is caffeine. I swear, you're just so good at, you make me feel energized. Isn't he great, ladies? Wow.
Higher than 2,000, Tamara. I've got 2,300 with Tamara. What? We've got 2,300. What? This is so much fun. You guys are amazing. We got 2,300 with Tamara.
Falling behind.
Hope you feel the love because you have a wonderful, wonderful community supporting you. And I just toast all the brave women who are not only fighting cancer, but just getting through it during a pandemic at the same time. And it's just such a sisterhood. I just am so, so proud of you.